The main idea behind Bach was to create an instrument for my own setup when I started making music again after a long break 3 years ago. And I was looking for something that fits with the way that I play synthesizer. My way of making music is very life oriented. And I use a keyboard and pedals and stuff like that to control the synthesizer in real time. This is a very important aspect. And I wanted an instrument that reacts very responsively to real time control. Yeah, I was looking for a sound character that is that provides a lot of percussive and aggressive sounds that cut well through and. Also organic sounds that can be morphed into very different colors of and be very expressive. So that's together with the real-time control the important thing to shape the sounds while you play and to get interesting colors by changing parameters, simple parameters, not 20 knobs to be touched, but maybe by just by one knob. I try to show you one of the sounds that I typically play and control. I used Reaktor to develop this instrument, and Reaktor is a great platform for instrument builders. For me, it's also the software that I have been dealing with in the last 10 years with Native Instruments. Spark is a Reaktor instrument that can be played in Reaktor. After a while of, let's say, doing this thing for myself, the people from our sound design became interested and listened to this instrument. They said it would be worth to make a core sound pack out of this and to apply a real professional sound design to create a library of very interesting sounds, because the capability of sound of the Spark synthesizer is quite amazing.